Ding dong, ding dong. Morning. I should go to breakfast. Oh, who we bumped into? Oh, it's Tsundere Man. It's you, Tsundere. How unlucky. I have to see your face this morning. Just so you know, I don't want to talk to you at all. I'm in a really bad mood right now, Baka. It's not like you're going to the restaurant now, right? Were you planning to go somewhere else? Like I said, I don't want to talk to you. Just going back to my cottage, leave me alone, Baka. You're going back. Did you go somewhere? Didn't I tell you not to talk to me? Is that the game? What do you mean? So it's true. What do you have in your hand? Oh, well, it's in the envelope. What's in the box? I'm not trying to question you, I was just... Are you saying you don't like the fact I act on my own without consenting you guys? Is there something wrong with that? Are you gonna tie me up like Nagito? If you do, I swear I'll kill you. He's gonna be dangerous! Gotta let everyone know, gotta squeal. Squeal like a piggy. The wind is very quiet, I do hope it's not ominous. Ominous foreshadowing. Alright, what's that? Breakfast. What are we having for breakfast? Who are we having for breakfast? Where's our curry? I was promised curry. No one remembers curry. Nice timing, I've been waiting for anybody to come by at a time like this. Waiting, huh? I was thinking about delivering this. Is this someone's breakfast? Is that for Nagito? It's a piece of toast and milk. We have all that delicious food there, and she gives him a piece of toast and milk? If we just leave him all tied up, he's gonna starve. Like, how long are they planning to continue this? There's no way you can keep him tied up forever. Yeah, that's what I thought at first, but maybe it's better if he was tied up forever. Does that mean... I actually went to see Nagito earlier. I kindly brought him breakfast. Excuse me. And then, listen to this, he's seriously pissing me off. He said he doesn't like rice, so he wanted toast instead. Doesn't he understand the situation he's in right now? So that's why you're running back and forth? That must be hard for you. Hard? Do you really think so? Then bringing this to Nagito on my behalf. Oh, bring this to him on my behalf. I was forced to run back and forth so many times. I'm done being his maid. And not only that, I just remembered that I have a little business to take care of. Business? Thank you! Okay, let's go check out Nagito. Yep. Nagito. Boop. Oh, hey Kasuichi. It's so unlike me to sleep in. What's with that tray? Are you gonna eat somewhere with a nice view? Don't tell me. You're not gonna have a picnic lunch with Miss Sonya, are you? It's not even lunchtime. This is breakfast for Nagito. Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, it's obviously a little awkward. I'll let you handle this, Hajime. Okay. Bum, 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 bum. This old building is being renovated. You can't go inside. If not allowed inside, why is Nagito inside? You know about it too, Hajime? Because Nekomaru and Kazuchi earnestly told me that Monomi's the only one we can rely on. We already went in here. She didn't stop us then. I came here to deliver food to Nagito. It counts as murder if he ends up starving to death, right? Ah! It's okay to go inside then? Make sure you tell him to chew thoroughly before he swallows. The game wasn't ready for us to go inside yesterday. I gulped down my dried saliva. Why am I so nervous? Dried saliva? As I quietly peeked through the door, I saw him on the other side. He was waiting for me with a big smile on his face.
Hinata-kun?
Oh. Oh, he's into this. Did you take time out of your busy day to bring me some food to little old me? Wow, I'm so happy. As you can see, I can't exactly greet you with my full hospitality, but feel free to relax. He's the same as usual. Unlike his smile, his words carried a certain heaviness. As if a black poison was falling from his mouth every time he spoke, filling his surroundings with darkness. If only there were words to describe that hopeless feeling he was creating. An illusion, but one I couldn't help feeling at that moment. What happened? Your face looks kind of scary. I didn't come here to talk to you, I just came to bring you food. Come on, eat it. You're not gonna feed me? Feed me, senpai. What do you mean? I can't eat on my own, you know, since my hands are all tied up. Feed it to me slowly. I was really embarrassed to ask a girl to feed me, so I'm glad you're the one who came. I get it, friggin' Mahiru. That must be why she asked me to go instead of her. What happened to Mahiru? Did she leave saying she had some business to take care of? How'd you know that? Are you psychic? I heard about Twilight Syndrome murder case, was it? I have mixed feelings. I really like that game a lot. Don't change the subject. I'm asking you. Oh, well, I'm a little disappointed. It's not like you ultimates to ignore the threat that's standing right in front of you. So you really plan not to play the game? Do you think Monoku will just let that slide? Well, that's... You guys should confront it. After all, hope springs when you confront despair. He almost sounds reasonable. Running away from your problems isn't a solution. I'm just putting it off. I don't want to be tricked by you anymore. Bye now. Then I'll just leave the food right there. Leave the food just out of his reach. Because we're an asshole. I barely talked to him. I'm already not feeling so well. I really can't stop thinking about it. Is it really okay to leave the game alone? Let's go play. Something else I need to do. Free time. What happens if we go to the game right now? Go into the game. Go into the game. What happens? Should I? Come on. Oh man, damn it. I was really hoping I could just play the game. Why is it counting down?
I don't know.
No poopy? Yeah, no poopy. Good job pooping. Who are we gonna hang out with now? Oh. 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 We can buy skills. Oh. So then it doesn't matter who we hang out with. We just buy one of the skills we want. Let's buy. Can we learn about it before we buy it? Focus gauge decreases at a slower rate during concentration and fever time. Effective during the non-stop debate, the hangman's gambit, and the panic talk action. Melodious voice makes a return. Allows you to lock on two statements at once. Easier to shift mood to your favor. Sharpness increases by 2. Sharpness increases by 5. Whoa, why would you want that and not that? Increases max speed. Increases jumping power. Have I done that yet? Huh. Okay, let's get ambidextrous. And let's get influence focus, increases the time limit for each phase, increases influence gauge recovery when correct answers are chosen. Influence gauge recovery steadies your aim, reduces your aiming speed, increases aiming speed, increases delay between firing truth bullets. Memorizing a statement. Focus gauge increases at a slower rate. Increases damage to opponent when statement is destroyed. Sure, we'll take that too. Let's get clock up. and vocabulary. Sure. There we go. Seems good enough. Alright, and next we'll hang out with Ibuki, or Peko Peko, or Kazuichi. One of those. Do I have presents for him? Ibuki! American clackers. She likes American clackers and stuff. Ibuki is good enough. Map! Ibuki, where are you? Oh no, let's go hang out. Let's go hang out with Dr. Girl. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Dr. Girl is at the pharmacy. What is Dr. Girl's name? Mikan. Gag Ball. Queen Straight Jacket, Mr. Saber Bandage Wrap. Do I have any of those? Crystal Ball, Summer Thing, Skullhead Mask. Seven Sword. Ooh, maybe I don't have anything for her. Antique Doll. American Clacker. Fun Box, Fun Plane. Okay, we're not going for her yet. I need to get more presents for her. Gag Ball. Yeah, I know, right? Gag Ball. Alright, let's go to the library. Bum, 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 bum. Have I hung out with Sonya Nevermind yet? I have hung out with Sonya Nevermind. Well then, Sonya Nevermind. Bum, 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 bum. Do you want to hang out with Bitch Girl? Ibuki. Yeah, Ibuki. Ibuki in your room? Where's Ibuki? Ibuki's in her room. Ibuki, 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 Ibuki. There you are. Favorite girl so far? I like Mikan. I like Dr. Girl. Can't inspect her room any. Hey, it's a Photoshop picture of a person. Oh, that seems so out of place. Ibuki doesn't play any video games. Ibuki would rather play a real instrument than play a song game. Why is Ibuki talking to third person? Let me introduce you to my best partner. Today, Ibuki taught me about musical instruments she loves to play. It feels like Ibuki and I grew a little closer. I want to give her a present. American clacker. Yep.
Good job.
Why does Hijimi want to know what Ibuki wants? Jeez, this is bad. I might end up falling in love with you. Oh my. Yes! What? Hurry up and choose me. What? Were you ever in any school clubs? School clubs, huh? I can't say for sure what happened to your memories, but I probably wasn't in any clubs. That's a major bingo. You're a loser. You should be a part of Igby's music club from now on. For a while, everyone thought music clubs were outdated because the rock and roll boom was dying off. But now, music clubs are super popular with boys for some reason. We should jump on the bandwagon too. But I'm not really into music. No problem, you can just pretend you're playing an instrument while a music track plays in the background. Hmm. But even if I'm pretending, I've never even held a musical instrument. The only thing I can play is a skin flute. As long as you feel the love, there's no problem. What do I have to do if I don't really feel the love? Jamming out is so much fun. You'll be so popular with the ladies. Chicks go out with guys who pretend to be musicians all the time. By the way, Ibuki thinks you guys don't like bands. Guys who don't like bands are narcissists, so she doesn't like them. Isn't something an ultimate musician should say either. Now choose the musical instrument you want to use. Ibuki has dibs on a guitar, so you can't use that. Let's play the drums.
Good job.
Alright, it's decided. Drums are great because you can just hit them with a beat and you don't even need to know how to read music. As long as you can move your arms and legs independently from each other, even a novice can play them real easy. Every drummer in the world must hate you for saying that. Now that we've decided to do an instrument, let's start with learning how to use a loudspeaker. Hold on a second. Why do you need a loudspeaker? What are you saying? It's a must-have item for live performances. Doesn't mean you just hold on to it. Hold it and scream into it. What? If you don't put your soul into it, the loudspeaker won't respond to you. Yeah! Put your soul into it. Shout, shout, twist and shout. I don't really understand. Ibuki began with, but with this, I don't understand her even more. Updated. And who are we gonna hang out with next? Free time. Map. No. I wanna look one more time first. Byakuya's deaded. Nagito, we probably can't hang out with. Fuyuhiko. Oh, let's go hang out with Tsundere Fuyuhiko, man. Fuyuhiko. Do we have Stardust? An antique doll? Oh, Fuyuhiko likes antique dolls? Antique dolls. There we go. Hey! Fuyuhiko. Where's our little Tsundere Senpai? Tsundere Senpai! Where's Tsundere Senpai? Where are you, Tsundere Senpai? Seriously, where is he? Wait, can we not find him, or did I just miss him? I don't think he's here. Oh, because he has his book and he told us to fuck off. Ah, damn it. Then have we hung out with Swordy McSwordface? We haven't hung out with Swordy McSwordface yet. She also likes antique dolls. Let's go get some more presents. And then we'll try and hang out with Swordy McSwordface. Because I need a few things. Peko likes an apron dress, an antique doll, a gold-coated sheath, Century Potpourri, Secret Wind Sword book. I would like for whenever we open a present for to tell me what it is. That would be really useful. If it told me what the name of the item is, that would be really useful. I got an achievement. Yay. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you say my collection's complete? I don't know what that is. It could be anything. That doesn't look like stuff. A pen. There's no ultimate fanfic writer here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hmm. Looks like a present. Pink rocks? red thing? Red knot? Hey, it's a male graduated cylinder. We have a full set. 5-pixel book? Hey, camera! I know what a camera looks like. Earrings? American clackers! It's a racing game set? A pink drink? Butter holder. Glasses. Glasses. Another meteorologist tool? Another pen. Let's go to 75. Something? And dolls. Let's save the game. It's been a while since we saved. Pet. Flush that shit, man. Blue Ram non-alcoholic wine. Cod roe baguette. Java's natural salt. Coconut. Apron dress. Apron dress can go to Pecco. Okay. Pecco, 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 Pecco. You are down here. Beach house. Pecco, 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 Pecco. Hi, Pecco. I'll look for a way to escape this island. It seems we haven't really done that in a while. What should we do? Let's hang out. I'll search the island one more time for anything I may have overlooked. I don't mind if you follow me. I spent time today exploring the island with Pecco again. I think Pecco and I grew a little closer. I want to give her a present. Apron. Where is it? Where's apron dress? No, I saw it. Apron dress. I had to. There it is. Apron dress. Give it. Is this really acceptable for me to receive this? No, I'll not question your sincerity. Thank you, Hajime. It's cool we're hanging out, but we're not really talking about anything. Do you like kendo? Yes. Wow, we really went out on a limb there, huh? Is your house a kendo dojo? Sort of. Is there something wrong with that? No, I was just wondering. Pecco's stare is really intense. It might be best if I change the subject. A topic that probably won't offend her too much. What level are you? I don't have one. Huh? Dojo trainees typically earn levels corresponding to their years of training. However, I have no need for that. Don't people normally aim for that kind of advancement? Yeah. I have no such aim. My destination has already been decided. Protect who I must protect. Cut who I must cut. That alone is the original purpose of the sword. Wielding a blade is its truest sense is my aim. That is my reason for existing. I have no use whatsoever for meaningless levels determined by arbitrary rules. Okay. How can I ask such a foolish question about levels? I don't really know much about kendo, but I think you're really cool. You're kind of like a samurai. Cool? No one's ever said that to me before. Thank you. Is she blushing? However, because of the path I've chosen, there are things I've lost as well. Like my memories. Fluffiness. What? Fluffiness? There are things that are warm, fluffy, and soft. The cat that came to visit my dojo, my childhood dog's front... My childhood friend's dog, and even the finch I had as a pet, I killed them all. But all animals can sense my menacing presence and run away from me. I just want to touch their soft fur and fluffy feathers to my heart's content. Janice would be very sad if she couldn't touch fluffy animals. I'm really surprised. I thought she was going to talk about an event from her past or something. Oh, then what about asking Gundam if you can touch his hamsters? He might be able to help you out. He probably knows a way to keep animals from running away from you. Hmm. Good idea. Also, since his hamsters are called the four dark divas of destruction, they might not get spared of me and run away. I should look for Gundam right now. Oi. Hajime, thank you for your advice. If you'd like, please come talk to me again. Adios, muchachos. I feel like I was able to get closer. Oh, we leveled up. Hell yeah. Who are we gonna hang out with now? Oh, nighttime. Never mind. I lied. Hope's Peak Academy School Executives. Nope, it's just nighttime. It's just nighttime. Nothing to worry about. I'd probably just go to sleep, but I can't stop thinking about that game. Oh, we gotta do it. Oh, we gotta do it. Oh, we're gonna do it! Oh, we're gonna play with a fucking game! We're gonna get caught. We're gonna get caught. People are gonna be fucking angry, man. We're gonna get caught playing the game. People are gonna be angry at me. So here I am. If the game turns out to be dangerous, I'll just stop playing. Okay, let's do it. I should try playing a little. I constantly stood in front of the arcade game, and the screen automatically lit up. As I faced the screen, I put my hand on the joystick. That sounds like my personal nights. I turned on the screen and placed my hand on my joystick and got ready for a night full of fun. Old-fashioned vibe to it. I wonder if is a person who's controlling Monokuma actually pretty old? Oh well, I should try to start it up. Okay, let's hit the enter key. Second day? Oh shit. Girl A! It's already late. I'm gonna be late for our meeting. Everyone's waiting. I gotta hurry and go. If I'm late, everyone's gonna hate me. Classroom 1A. She's got a short skirt, man. I mean, oh, hey, we can actually have her face us. Is this? Oh no, is this senpai simulator? Oh man, if this is Yandere simulator, I'm gonna get in trouble. I want to go everywhere except for 1A. Seriously, that girl's skirt is... She's not wearing a skirt. That's... nothing. Boop. Ah! You're finally here! You're so late! What are you doing? I'm sorry. If you were angry, I'm sorry. Don't be mad. We're not angry. Just hurry up and get over here. Okay. I should go talk to girl B. Which one's girl B? Girl C, are you in good spirits? Girl E, never mind. Girl A, talk to girl B. We're here because you had something important to say, right? What's this about? Obviously, it's about yesterday's incident. Yeah. Huh? What newspaper? You're such a dummy. This one, here you go. Just read it. Female student clubbed to death. A janitor from XX Academy, ooh man, just missing one X, and discovered the body of a female high school student in the music room on the second floor. Music room! They finally killed somebody in the music room. It seems the killer broke a window to escape. Based on the details of the crime, authorities say the investigation is ongoing and believe someone may have snuck into the school to commit the act. I was a little surprised. I never expected it would make the newspaper. It says someone may have snuck into the school, so they might be thinking that a pervert did it. Fucking perverts. It is the only way lead to have. I mean, her school swimsuit did get stolen too. That's sick. Sneaking into school to steal a swimsuit, killing a nearby girl, and escaping out the window. We're all in danger too. But is this really okay? We were the first ones to discover the body, and we kept it a secret. It would have been the same no matter who found the body first. Don't worry about it. It's not like we have anything to hide anyway. That's right. All we do is find a body and not report it. That's not really a crime. I mean, I don't know about that one. I know you're a masochist, but there's no way I'm going to be involved in this. I'm finally a student at this academy. There's no way I'm gonna get expelled over something like this. Right? Isn't that the same? Isn't that right, Girl D? Oh man, I want the Girl D. I actually have something to discuss with you guys. I wonder what's going on. What does she want to talk about? I ended up taking several photos of her yesterday. Are you talking about her body? I thought we might get questioned by the police, so I thought I should take them just in case. Where are those photos now? I have them right here. Ah! I don't want to look at them. We're definitely gonna get cursed. Cursed? Curses aren't even real. You're serious, I need to throw away those photos. Hey! Oh man, look at that animation. I just said curses don't exist. It's better just rip these photos to shreds. It's a shame they're not like digital photos. Come on. Girl D, if you have any digital copies, you need to erase those too. There we go. Girl E, what happened? Why do you sound so desperate? Never mind, let's just forget about the whole incident. I am a full-time streamer, and welcome to the chat, guys. We had nothing to do with it, and we weren't the first ones to discover the body. Okay, the end. Let's go home. Fourth day. We skipped like 2 days. No, 1 day, I guess. Skirt, skirt, skirt. Everyone's probably gone home by now. I think this is around the time that incident occurred too. Oh, we're gonna get killed. I won't let you forget. Oh, look, our health bar turned yellow. I won't let you forget. Who's there? Where are you? I won't let you forget. I won't let you forget. Don't you ba-da-ba-da, forget about me. Don't you ba-da-ba. Oh. Ooh. I mean, if I played this game in like the middle of the night, out in the streets, I'd be concerned. What happened? Did something happen? This is bad. Her head is split open like that one time. It's probably the curse. It's the curse! Oh, we're playing Leapfrog! What happened to Girl E? Take a look in there. Classroom 1B. How do I crouch? How do I play Leapfrog? Leapfrog. Who deaded? Oh, hey, look. We got real life pictures. Game over! Well, we fucked up. This is the end? Now it's game over for some reason. I don't get it. Even the game structure doesn't make sense. It started on the second day, and it went to the fourth. Where are 1 and 3? What's with this down 5 message on the game over screen? Down 5? Who's down by 5? We're going down. That means 5 people fucked up. 5 people have played the game. As I tried to think about why it felt so strange, I fell asleep without realizing it. When confronted by an important question, it's good to stop moving and take your time thinking about it. For example, my stomach hasn't felt well all morning, so I ran to the restroom as soon as I got off the train. But right when I was about to enter, an important question stood before me. Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. The important question that stood before me was the gentleman's sign at the restroom door. As I resisted the overwhelming urge to poop, I thought about it desperately. Am I really a gentleman? Do I have class? Am I honest? Am I faithful? No, why am I even hesitating? Of course I'm a gentleman. A regular person wouldn't last 5 minutes resisting this urge to poop, but a gentleman most certainly would. Filled with pride, I ran into the restroom meant for a gentleman, and what awaited me was another important question. Western style and Japanese style signs on each door. I was definitely born in Japan, but haven't I forgotten what makes clean, beautiful Japan so good? Do I have enough confidence to take myself to take a Japanese style poop? As you can see, there are always important questions waiting for you. That's what life's about. There's no command to send people to Reddit. I mean, why would I have a command to send people to Reddit? Morning! In the end, that game's still a mystery. I don't even know why it would be a motive. I guess I should head over to the restaurant. It's gonna be a deep, dark, dirty secret. Hey! Hi, Mikan. Morning. Waste. Ah, it's nothing. I'm only mumbling to myself just now. I'll excuse myself first. There we go. There's a good freak out. Ibuki, what's up? What are you groaning about? Ibuki isn't groaning for some gross reason like Nekomaru does. I'm worried about a more sublime, more serious manner. Ibuki's music genre from now on. Music genre? I escaped the pop sounds of the girl band genre, so I'm thinking about changing my musical stylings completely. But there's nothing that comes to mind. This is very troubling. No! If you think of anything, I look forward to hearing your advice. Alright, restaurant. This is we've done 2 days of free time, so this is a good time for a murder. Oh, everyone's here. Here we go. Good morning! Good morning. After greeting everyone, I put some food on my plate and sat myself at a table near the window. What is it, Hajime? Is that all you're gonna eat? You just eat too much, Akane. You're one to talk. All you eat is candy! Just because it's candy doesn't mean you should make fun of it. These gummies have 4 different fruit flavors, so I'm sure they're full of nutrients. True fact. This seems like a bad time to bring up that game all of a sudden. I mean, we did agree before that we shouldn't even play it. Is Mahito missing? Huh? Mahiru. Oh, red hair girl. I wonder if she's not feeling well. If she doesn't feel good, that's fine, but there's a small chance she's... Oh, deaded! Small chance she what? I saw Mahiru. She's outside the hotel. Oh, she's not deaded. I see. Don't say such a spooky thing. As punishment, how about you run around in a circle 3 times, say woof, and jump off a cliff? You're a fucking bitch. What else is Mahiru doing outside the hotel? She says she wants to be alone. I even asked her to come eat with us, but she turned it down. Wanted to be alone? Maybe she's planning to play that game. What are you saying, pig barf? There's no way Mahiru would play video games. She's not like that slowpoke gamer girl over there. Were you referring to me? I'm pig barf, aren't I? Looks like it's gonna be impossible to start talking about the game. I mean, we literally just started talking about the game! Come on. What is it? Whisper to me. Today, 2:30 PM, supermarket. You and me. Banging. I'll tell you details later. Everyone else can see us right now. It's bad. You gonna dunk? Yeah, nothing. It's got nothing to do with you, so just go relax, bitch. Do you think I was worried about you fiends? You make me laugh! Laugh, I'd say. You've elevated arrogance to an art form. What sort of supreme ruler feels concern for the ants who are destined to be crushed? My name is Gundam Tanaka. I am the forbidden ruler who makes even the god of darkness flee in terror. All I desire is silence and indifference. Silence and indifference? I really like this picture. I think this picture is really fucking cute. I'll see you then. Make sure you conserve your energy. Yeah, we're gonna use a lot of stamina farming this island. Instead of talking about games, I received a strange request from Kazuichi. And that day's breakfast came to an end. It's not that cold here. My nose is just like itchy. Free time, let's go to the supermarket. How's my pet doing? It's nothing to do with the pet. Map. Supermarket. Where is the supermarket again? Wait, where's the supermarket? Oh, right there. How come I don't have the little icon for him?
Gundam Tanaka, the newest hot game sweeping a nation.
Airport. Now we get supermarket. Bum 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 ba da da da. Right? Didn't he say supermarket? I guess it's not 2:30 PM. I guess it's not 2:30 PM yet. Let's go hang out with Mikan. Do we have friends for Mikan? Bandage wrap, Mr. Stapler, Queen Straight Jacket, Dynamo Gagball. Do we have any of those things? Fun box, toy camera, Miss Potato Me. Dynamo, Dynamo, Dynamo! Cool, yes. Okay. Where's Mikan? Yeah, Mikan, me find you. Everyone's like missing. It's like no, there's no way out right now. Okay, fine. We'll go hang out with one of these. Let's go hang out with Akane. Akane's in her room. Who is it? Beautiful room. Jesus, she's got a lot of fucking food on the floor. Let's hang out with Akane. You're hopeless. And we're not even trying to get her to not take off her clothes. I want to give her a present. I want to give her the... that. This is awesome! What the heck is it? You're giving this to me for free? I feel kind of bad. Thanks! You look pretty bummed. Are you even eating? Hank? Is there anyone with an American name here? How'd you get Hank? Isn't it obvious? There's yummy food, soft blankets, my room doesn't leak when it rains. This place is way better than where I grew up. Seriously, even in this kind of situation? You know how it is. It's not that strange to find a dead body at the dump in the morning, what the fuck? A trashy place where crappy people are all swept together, stuff like that happens all the time. What kind of environment was she raised in? Since we never had any money, I did whatever I could to earn cash. I even sold my used panties to this noisy pig, who kept oinking panties. By the time I was able to legally work part-time, I didn't have to run away anymore. Yes. Talking about... That probably just laid a foundation for being a gymnast. Yep. So she did run away from, like, robbing people. What kind of part-time jobs did you do? I bet you probably did stuff like manual labor. Prostitution. I did a lot of things. Prostitution. Weird jobs, like prostitution. One of them told me all I need to do was serve food. But I never expected he'd tell me to do it like that. Come on, flashback pictures. Let's go with no panties, man. What happened? I don't know what to do. I mean, he told me to do it without my panties, you know. That doesn't make sense, right? There's no way I could do something like that. I wonder if it always gives you to, like, he told me to do it blank. Mm-hmm. That would definitely make your stomach cold. Man, you're annoying. Talking to you made me hungry again for some reason. Alright, guess it's time for me to have my fourth meal. No panties. Delicious. The best. Is it 2 o'clock now? All right, time to meet with Kazuichi.
He's plotting.
Oh, all right, let's take me there. Woo!
Huh? It's well past the arranged time and there's no sign of Kazuichi.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, never mind, he's not dead.
Ah! What the heck? Don't get all pissed off just because I was a little late. I totally forgot he's that kind of guy. A guy who doesn't mind showing up late, even though he's the one who asked me to come. Well, sort of makes sense. What do you want? Why'd you call me out here like this? Well, you know, can you do me a little favor? I just overheard something. Apparently, it's Miss Sonya's idea for a change of pace. It looks like the girls are secretly planning to go splash around at the beach. Ooh, yeah. Don't tell me you... As expected of Miss Sonya, splashing around in the sea was a nice idea. I admire her so much, it's shocking. My heart trembles around her so much, it's about to blast her out. Let's crash together. Why me? Well, it's weird to fake a coincidence all by yourself, isn't it? So how about a scenario where you and I go to the beach, and then we run into girls by coincidence? Huh? Hey, you better not say no, I can't ask any of the other guys to help me with this. Nakamura can't keep his mouth shut to save his life, and Gundam is Gundam Tanaka. The Dark Overlord! Fuyuhiko and Nagito are out of the question. I understand where you're coming from, but I don't feel like going to the beach. I took the... What is wrong with our main character? There are girls in swimsuits involved! God! First you gotta try to keep Akane from getting naked, and now you don't want to see girls in swimsuits? Come on, anime protagonist. Why you always gotta be like this? You're snapping at me. If you say no, I'm gonna bug you about it until you die. There's no way he's joking about this. This is Kazuichi, after all. If I have no choice, then fine. Sure? That's my Hajime. That's how a soul brother should act. Are we black all of a sudden?
Yeah.
Well, based on what I overheard, it looks like they're gonna be heading to the beach on a second island. That's why we gotta head over there, over to that diner first. Oh, our plan is to be at the beach before we get there. And we're gonna act like it's just a coincidence. Got it. So I need to go to the diner. I'm getting all excited now. Somebody's gonna end up dead. Okay, to the diner. Who's gonna end up dead? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, diner. What's up, diner? Bum, bum, bum. Alright, I'm ready. No, I don't want to. Alrighty, the ladies aren't here yet. Let's hurry up and go inside. Dead body. Right now. Music change. Shit, I don't see a dead body. Alright, we're here. Now, we just have to stake out a spot and wait until the ladies arrive. Isn't it a little too stalkerish? When are they gonna come? Did you happen to overhear that with your sensitive ears too? Oh. They mentioned something about coming a little after the sun starts to tilt, so maybe around 4 p.m? It's 3 p.m. right now, so we have to wait a whole hour? Make your move early, that's just the basics, you know. I don't know if you should be talking like an expert right now. It's fine, just make sure you keep watch by the window. It'd be bad if you don't catch Miss Sonya on her way to the beach, you know. I'd be mad if something were to happen to you while you're focusing on the window like a murder. Keep your eyes peeled, this isn't a game. This is a game. We're in a game right now. Sitting at the table by the window, I rested my chin on my hands and absent-minded stared out the window. Did they arrive? It hasn't even been 10 minutes yet. Why do we have to watch? Why can't he watch? Say, what kind of swimsuit do you think Miss Sonya will wear? Since she's a foreigner, how about a bikini? Don't you feel like there's a pure, innocent, mystical fantasy hiding between the top and bottom of a bikini? Fucking pervert. Even if I wanted to agree with you, I don't know how to answer that. And that's what happened. In the corner of my eye, a certain someone walked in front of the diner. What happened? I guess I should head over. We left the diner in a hurry and I ran to where that person was standing. Who could it be? This animal that I did see. Hey! You bastards! What are you doing here? That's my line. This is my favorite diny. Who are you calling flustered? Don't go making false accusations, you bastard. Don't tell me. Aw, man, is that it? You overheard my plan, didn't you? Plan? It's no use playing dumb. You overheard my plan and followed us all the way here, right? He just likes fucking burgers. Today's another wonderful day. Well, we're not gonna get away now. I've caught you. I got so nervous, I ended up blurting out something weird. Please don't hate me. I'll take the punishment as much as you like. Ooh. Naughty girl. Guys, I'm gonna go back to my room and give Mikan a good punishing. She's been a dark, bad, bad girl. Yeah. This is such a coincidence. Fine seeing you here.
Yeah.
We're gonna head down to the beach. Is that what you're here for, the beach? Your eyes are moving around like a salmon before they lay eggs.
Yeah.
Is that a saying? Is that a saying? I can't keep watching this. As I sigh and look away from that embarrassing sight, I realize he had disappeared. Where'd Fuyuhiko go?
Yeah.
You two have arrived pretty early. It's only 3 p.m. You still have 30 minutes until you meet the others. Fucking hell. You even know our damn meeting time. Let's cherish this coincidence that brought us together. Is it okay if we join in too? You're probably here for Sonya, aren't you? I really have no desire to do something so rude like decline the offer at all. But Sonya was the one who planned to go to the beach, so we needed to ask her. It's all good. It's too devastating to think Miss Sonya would decline, so I won't think it. Is he being optimist or pessimist? I don't really get it. Hey, hey, hey! Is it alright we go inside now? Ibuki is gonna get some food! Let's go inside. And here is where Tsundere-senpai is dead. Tsundere-senpai? Where's Tsundere-senpai? Phew! Without thinking, I couldn't help letting out a big sigh. Oh, what are you guys gonna do about your swimsuits? Would you like to try on a nice, small, tiny string bikini? That's why we're already wearing them. That's underneath this uniform isn't panties, it's a swimsuit. That's obvious, I also came wearing a swimsuit too. For our coincidental meeting. Which reminds me, you're not wearing yours yet, huh? Then you gotta go to the bathroom so you can change. Here's yours! Thanks, bro. Looks a little too daring. Well, if something falls out, it's airing live, you're totally gonna get censored by the network. Don't worry, even at its worst, it won't turn into a live-action drama. That's not the problem. What is it then? Are you telling me you don't want to match with me? Oh. Oh my. Oh my. I believe fighting is bad, so let's stop. Things are heating up something fierce. When's everyone gonna come? I hope they come soon. Ibuki, peek out the window. Huh? What is it? Look outside! Is that Hyoko? Don't get my hopes up, I thought it was Miss Sonya. Doesn't she seem a little strange? It'd be sprint of tears. It looks like she's running from the beach. Did something happen? Somebody dead at the beach? She totally ran past us, but wasn't she part of the beach crew? Apparently she can't swim, so she turned us down. But did she come running from the beach? I'm sorry, I don't really know all the details about that. Oh, we're like sitting right here, man. Hiro did. She turned it down. It's so unexpected of her not to join an event like this. In fact, she totally plans this sort of thing. Apparently, she wasn't really feeling well. It felt like she was ready to murder somebody. If she was sprinting away from the beach and crying, something's definitely wrong. Well, when'd you get here? As I turned around. Why? I've changed my opinion about who the best girl is. Hi, Chiaki. That's a nice outfit you're wearing. I couldn't keep myself from drooling. Hi.
Chiaki, you're wearing only your swimsuit? I didn't want to carry it with me. If I did, it'd be a serious burden. Serious burden? That's a total exaggeration. But even though you didn't want to carry anything, it looks like you're carrying something. Instead of bringing lunch for everyone, I brought ice cream. Oh my god, you're the best girl. You're best girl, you brought ice cream, you're the best. Ice cream is totally different from lunch. I don't think it'd be used as a substitute. Also, I was thinking for stuff we could all do at the beach together. So I brought a board game. We should play even though we came all this way to go to the beach? Nah. I see, that's disappointing. But how should I say this? Is this what Gap Moe is supposed to be? For some reason, for someone normally so quiet to wear such a daring swimsuit, it makes you a little excited, right, Hajime? I don't know. That's why I said my heartbeat was actually getting faster and faster. Seriously, man, I never expected Chiaki to have such huge jugs. What are you saying? I mean, I only have eyes for Miss Sonya. I've dreamed of going out with a blonde lady ever since I was a kid. The size is a little small, but this is the only swimsuit that fit me. I don't look good in it? Huh? No, I guess you look good. I can't wait to just become a dating sim. Wearing a bikini is sure daring, and you get bonus points for wearing a white one. My heart is just thumping. It's thumping all sporadic, like ba-dum-thump, dump-ba-dum-bump. Kept you waiting. Sloping the person who walked through it was... Oh my gosh, he killed somebody. Yeah, that's the pink of blood. Sorry to keep you guys waiting. What happened to you? Something wrong? I made sure to wear a swimsuit this time. It wouldn't be strange if we nicknamed you Carrie right now. You're talking about these. I happen to run into Coach Nekomaru. When it happens, I gotta fight him, you know? Why does she have to do that? Are you really alright? Your head, it looks like it's split in half. Well, it'll heal as long as I rub some spit in it, right? You're totally playing up the power of human spit. I'm all fired up right now. I never knew such a strong opponent even existed. You need to be treated, and you also need your wounds sterilized. Akane, please come with me. Miken pulled Akane into the bathroom. Ooh. Nice. What's all this ruckus? Who is it this time? This is the best game. This is the best game. Damn, Pekko. I take it all back. Pekko's best girl. Hajime and Kazuichi, why are you two here? Aren't you breathing pretty heavily? I just did a little swimming. A little swimming. I swam around the island for about 3 hours. That's too obvious for me to comment on. That's definitely not a little swimming. Why are you already swimming? You guys are about to swim now, right? Kazuichi, I don't have a damn problem with her swimming. Swim as much as you like. Please. Please swim as much as you like. This isn't for my enjoyment. I was trying to see if I could swim to a different island. Huh? But I couldn't find any other islands. It seems it may be difficult to leave this island by swimming. If you didn't see anything after you swam for 3 hours, it's more than difficult. It's impossible. I wouldn't mind if Nekomaru showed up, man. If Nekomaru showed up glistening with oil, ooh. I would have to pause everything right now and turn off my webcam for scientific reasons. A woman with wet, slick back hair is pretty fine too, huh? And this body too, man! Oh, again! Oh! Oh my god, how do we replay that again? Young ladies are sure well endowed nowadays. Is that what a challenge? Is that a challenge against all the women in the world? Ibuki accepts that challenge with the power of technology. Time to pump these puppies full of silicone! Don't say such asinine things. Anyway, it looks like everyone is almost here. It's already past 4 p.m. If so, all that's left is... Sonya, never mind. She's gonna be wearing a Mei cosplay. Miss Sonya's here! Alright, what kind of sexy swimsuit is Miss Sonya wearing? Nice! It's a wetsuit.
I mean, I don't mind, man. I don't mind.
It's to prevent sunburn. I don't want my skin to be sun damaged. However, as I have never worn a wetsuit before, I had a hard time putting it on, which resulted in my delay.
Really? It's my bad.
A wetsuit. Miss Sonia does have beautiful white skin. But that tight outfit of hers is amazing! Just what I expect from a 100% purebred princess. This guy is quick to recover. Why are you two here? Get the fuck out, this is a girls only party. If we're gonna if you're gonna beach, please let us come with you. This is really supposed to be a girls only outing to strengthen our friendship with each other. Our intimate relations. Do you think you can make an exception? Pretty please. It's okay, it's not like there'd be any other problems if... Even if there's some boys. You're right, they came all this way here, it would be a bad if make them leave. Miss Sonya is so kind. Alright, now it's decided, let's get going. But Gane wounds are still getting treated. There's no way I can just stand around, I'll go on ahead and prepare. I'll set the parasol and prepare the drinks. And we're gonna find a dead body. He bolted out of the diner. I'm surrounded by girls in swimsuits. This is the best. I should go help. No, stay. Stay with the girls in the bikinis, man. Damn it, go back. How do we go back? Go back. I've made my decision, game. Game, I've made my decision. Shut the fuck up and let me go play in a diner with the girls in a swimsuit. Alright, dead body. Dead body. A body has been discovered. Hell yeah. A body? That's a lie. Impossible. That's good shit. Who's the deaden? Who's the dead? Where is he? Is he inside? Inside. I reach my hand towards the doorknob. As I twist the doorknob and try to open the door, it won't open. Okay, let's go to the other side. Dead body. Dead body. As I raise my voice, I swiftly step inside the beach house. Who's dead? Is it... the girl with no soul? Is it the ginger? Baseball bat? It's a girl, right? He has a girl? It's a girl! It's Nekomaru! Oh! There we go. If this is all a dream... The third person was, It's a pink hair guy. The guy who just screamed now. This is all a dream. Then when did I begin dreaming? If this is reality, why is Mihiro on the floor covered in blood? And why does she have an anime mask? I couldn't believe in anything. Maybe it's a second. Well, I don't know if they count the murderer. And then there's... girl, and then there's us. The ultimate photographer. She had an unyielding force of personality, but she was actually very good at taking care of people. And she was always straightforward. I mean, I don't mind. I didn't like her that much anyways. She's not even a feminist. She's just a sexist, man. I didn't like her anyways. She's always straightforward. She was that kind of person. Why her? Why am I here? Why? Like, that's fine. Fine. Better than other girls. The muscles of my face stiffened and grew hard. I got hard. Darkness clouded my vision. My legs start to wobble and I instinctively place my hand against the wall. Jime, before this we were having a great time, right? We were excited about going to the beach, we were having a lot of fun. But why? Why did something like this happen? I don't get bikinis! Now's not the time to make bubbles. Hurry and get the others. Ibuki's instantly left the beach house. I'm sure it took some time for everyone else to come here. They had to change and whatnot.
I mean, it's a murder. I think murder is more important than changing into clothes. My senses were numbed. My emotions were numbed. Various layers were peeling off. Like an onion, like an ogre. What the hell is this? Why, Mahito? The girls were staying outside the door leading to the beach, their faces pale with terror. For heaven's sake, what in the world's going on? With their faces pale, still intact, the girls began wobbling towards the beach house until a voice stopped them. Hold on a second. Those things beneath you, be careful not to step on them. Beneath? You know, the footprints in the front of that door. There are footprints leading out of the beach house, right? That's probably an important clue. Don't step on them. If you mean evidence, Monokuma mentioned in an announcement, right? After a certain amount of time, we'll hold a class trial. Ah! He's saying this is... Yeah, it looks like a fucking dead body to me too, right? That's impossible. It's not like an accident or something. If you guys think that's an accident, that still means this death was caused by someone else's actions, right? That also counts as a legitimate murder. I mean, it's a baseball bat on the floor. I don't think baseball bats ask to only fly into people's faces. Dying from sickness is basically the only death that's not considered a murder. Oh, okay, never mind. Speaking of which, the silent treatment attack, this is like the number one thing that hurts me. Well, fine, I'm not gonna lose to your bashing. I've decided to become a tough kid. Once again, this horrible nightmare. Another victim, it's all because of Monokuma. It's not my fault. And whose fault is it, you ask? To find out, we hold the class trial. Let's begin already, no whining, just begin. I shall pass out the Monokuma file number 2. This should start to feel familiar. Now then, do your very best to investigate. I'll see you later at the class trial. Investigation, this is horrible. This is just too horrible. Then you should have stopped the murder before it occurred. Don't you have that kind of power? I did have that power before he appeared. Even if she tried to stop it. Judging from Monokuma and Monomi's relationship, there's no doubt she'd get stopped herself. Monokuma took everything away, including the magic stick and the surveillance cameras. The only thing I can rely on are these ears, but they can only hear about 3 times that of a normal person. You have no idea what's happening on the island in the first place. I'm just the worst. A powerless rabbit like me is the worst. Now is not the time to focus on something like that. More importantly, what should we do? Do we have to do it again? That cruel thing, we have to do it again? I cannot believe it. My hero was killed by one of us. I can't do this anymore. Investigating the class trial. Seriously, I'm done. Everyone feels the same, but we can't do anything else except do it. And there's no way we can just ignore the reason Mahiro was killed. The only thing we can do is investigate. Because we can never forgive that. Killing is something we should never forgive. Chiaki, the killer has their reasons. I understand that. It was the same for Teru Teru too. It's really all Monokuma's fault. I understand that too. But even so, we should never forgive killing. She usually has her head in the clouds, so for her to say something like that, she probably can't forgive this at all. That's true of me too. Regardless, everyone's gonna die if we don't do it. In order for all of us to survive, we must do it. Let's do this! Mahiro probably wants us to do it too. She would want us to reveal the truth behind her death. I understand if everyone's doing it, I'll do it too, but please give me a little time. Please give me time to calm my down a little. I'll also go and tell the others who aren't here about this. You're right, if all you heard was the announcement, you won't know where the murder took place. I'll excuse myself for now. Let's begin. Who killed Mahiro Kozumi? Koizumi. Why was she killed? We gotta find out and solve this already. That's right, we have to do it. It's the only way. I'm the only one who can do this. I'm the protagonist. First, I need to take a look at the Monokuma file. Dead. Oh shit, it has weight on there. Oh no. Oh, it doesn't show you chest. The scene of the crime where the body was discovered is inside the beach house at Chandler Beach. Oh, it does show you chest. The cause of her death is a single killing blow to the head with a blunt instrument. There's no other conspicuous external injuries and no trace of foreign substances such as drugs. Around 3 p.m, that's the time Kazuichi and I arrived at the diner. Then, if we had just gone to the beach house instead, Now's not the time to feel regret. I need to focus on doing as much as I can right now. I'm gonna find out the truth behind Mahiro's death. That's the only way the rest of us can survive. Bullet. Save the game. Let's check our pet. Clean the shit. Save the game. Whew. Okay, it's a good place to take a break! Take a break. We'll come back tomorrow. We'll do the class trial. We don't have to give presents to the dead girl anymore.